She's a great grappler. She understands positioning so well.
What is perfect, not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relief. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet.
Coming up next, it's a UFC women's strawweight division matchup. So here we go with round one. We sat down with these two fighters on Thursday, and you asked the grappler if she was going to strike, given that she was facing a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt, and she said, I'm going to welcome her into my world. We'll see how it goes for her.
Yeah, she may need to use... Oh, nice headlock.
Defense there. She's got side control now. Maybe some of those knee strikes to the body. A lot of different things available. She's got as good an arsenal of chokes as anyone in the game. We'll see if she can set one up here. Oh, we're getting a finish here. Getting tighter. Early, and so does the submission win. You know she's got great instincts when it comes to finishing fights. Once she gets them to the canvas, safe to say mission accomplished for her here tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at one.
Speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster, we move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you faster. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move faster. We go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, we move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you faster. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move faster. We move fast, we must go fast and even faster. You sick, that pitiful, kill cause that is my ritual.
The rhyme the thunder. When I thought I'm making, I'm a son. You find the lungs to rhyme it, it's crime upon you. I the gun, I gotta say it, I can rumble. Elite when I get deep in the script. When a beat, I'ma get geek in the mix. When a piece, if you get beef in the lips, I'ma get the heat and it be leaking a bit. I hail from the middle with a west that's home. Nail every hit to get a guess that's blown. Hail with a little bit of sales, I'ma kill it with a. Yeah, when I hit it with a tech, I'm gone. People think of my age, I mean that I'ma stop with this. Like my legacy, like an acropolis. All of you take it in your esophagus. To the people, I'm a freak show, but I really would damage your ego. When the beat goes finito, from the Micho, Geodizo. Gasser, the master, you made it with a slasher. The massacre is coming with a pastor, the pastor. Fight it to the after, but faster, pew! You heard me say, don't nobody want none. Nobody want none. In the midst of the fight, everybody want guns, so I go. And it been that way, and within this spring of disaster. When I'm ripping, I'm flipping a bastard. I'm a plaster when I go faster.
Came through faster, you move faster, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move faster. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move faster, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move faster. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster.
Exhausted, overworking, take another pill. Or to keep the owner of the corporation stacking billions.
These corporations manipulating our daily lives. Got us exasperated, working throughout our days and nights. Sacrifice your leisure time to end up at the 9 to 5. And work you till you are deceased.
trolling down the hill. Nobody tried to stop it. They'll get a copy, get you killed. You'll be a trending topic. A call up in the wheel, a sacrifice to the cult of death being built.
Caught up in the matrix, virtual digital minds. We don't memorize phone numbers or directions when we drive. We don't even have to go shopping to get our food and buy things. We only push a button. We don't even have to try.
Can't even lift an eye away from my phone. Talking to Instagram live just so I don't feel alone. Flooding my Twitter feed with my deepest feelings and thoughts. My page is public, but my sense of conversation is blocked. I validate myself through followers just to feel important. Instead of living in the moment, I much rather record it. Nobody knows my first name, but know my Snapchat handle. I'm just a millennial, you're trapped in social media standards.
Sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
Slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Slam the track, man it's so tough.
Aight yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. See no watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes all day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like ever. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they want my ting.
Don't rush, no touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the track, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. Square, got them de-stressed, got a hand wash. New racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went trying to move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on her coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my rungs. Gucci my mum, while you throw your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm trying to get strong. Trying to get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the track, man it's so tough.
And introduce them. The one and only.
Big truck, no clutch. Wrist rolls, don't touch. French Siri, I'm so drunk. Cause I can't drink and drive, where's my chauffeur? Find the whopper, with the coca. I really hold this time, I work, I don't flossy. I was in the work, now my penthouse at the top. Shay said they're best friends, I bet they both. As they bought cars, cause they said I sold drugs. And when you're down, ain't nobody around. Once they come back,
When you blow up, I forgot my jacket, but my heated seats help me warm up. First train to Inverary, I used to go up. It's ironic, I just sold out my show in Scotland. Used to say I wanna put Tottenham on a map, but one day I'ma change the map in Tottenham.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Climb the ties, man it's so tough.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup. Round one is underway. Curious to get your expectations for this matchup between a true grappler and a fighter on the other side that has every tool in the box.
She has every tool. She's one of the most well-rounded fighters in the entire UFC. She understands that her opponent will try to get her to the ground, but she's so well-versed in all the MMA that she feels that it'll lead her to victory. Nice head kick. Big body kick land.
Another nice kick by her there, and as a lot of fighters will say, no pad on the foot.
No pad on the foot, and no shin guards to protect you. She is blasting her opponent right now.
Well, you saw us reference that reach advantage off the top, and she certainly made good use of it there in landing that punch.
Big kick land.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 47 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
Well, there she is. This arena belongs to her here tonight. Hard-pressed to find a knockout in the women's game, as stunning as that.
I mean, she has so much confidence.
Made a lot of money, think it's time for a vacation. Every day I wake up thinking, goddamn, I just made it. Yeah, I don't put a fix in my hoops, put a roll in this man. Ladies really love me, I just call it just some money. People hit my guts and I just think it's really funny. Yeah, told you so. Took too many, my overdose. Yeah.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup.
Ready?
right, so here we go. Arguably the best two jiu-jitsu players in this division. Now, one of them told you on Thursday she's ready to strike tonight. You think that's pre-fight talk, or
she's attempting to go for the leg now?
Advantage to great effect. Oh! Oh, how good is that? The diving punch lands flush to the head.
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Right hand. Beautiful connection by her there.
Right down the pipe, right on the chin.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Brilliant submission defense there.
Oh, right in the mouth.
Oh, and she's back up again.
What a body kick.
Oh! And that one was heavy. Diving punch to the head. Back to the feet. Big head kick. Oh, how about it? Huge kick landed. Wow! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
That was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.